Tucson fire teams have been swamped with water-related calls over the past few days. Last night, a driver was pulled to safety from the Pantano Wash on the southeast side. Firefighters used a ladder to reach him inside his car. He was not hurt. His car was left in the wash until the water levels went down and the car was towed away.